vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Riken, I've downloaded all of Agent Galen's coded messages.
Transmitting a decryption signal to your holo? Descrambling? Times and locations, standard tracking details. And one priority holo. Playing that back now.
Found our lead operative. Dead. He'd been tortured. The Power Guard data files are missing. No clues to the main facility's location, but there was evidence of a recruitment center here. The project was using refugees as test subjects. The recruitment center's my best shot at finding the main facility. I'm going in, leaving the site's coordinates just in case. Galen out.
Not sure what's worse. The enemy stealing our weapons project, or us experimenting on refugees.
Shocked General Varsuthra permitted illegal testing.
With all the layers of secrecy, he probably didn't know. Agent Galen, or whoever got him, holds the key to recovering the Power Guard project. The trail ends at that recruitment center. You need to get inside there, find out what's happened. Good luck. Riken out.
be all right. I'm here to help. Chief Ryken, the recruitment center was overrun with Imperials. No sign of Agent Galen, but I've just freed some refugees.
Not refugees. Heroes. These people put their lives on the line for victory over the Empire. Name's Velnarok. Been recruiting volunteers for the Power Guard project since it started.
Those people asked to become test subjects?
The Empire stole their homeworlds. They jumped at the chance for payback. Over the years, hundreds of people volunteered for the Power Guard experiments. Heroes. All of them.
How many Power Guards are there? What are they like?
That's way above my security level. But I've heard they're amazing. Even stronger than a Jedi. Don't know how the Empire found us, but they control the whole project now.
Tell me where the Power Guard experiments take place.
Never seen the main lab, but it's someplace in the Red Light Sector. Imperials are sending people there for testing.
That's one of the busiest parts of Nar Shaddaa. We'll never find the lab.
I've heard it's the only building with a dedicated energy reactor. Does that help?
Absolutely. Contact me when you're in the Red Light Sector. I'll have a plan. Ryken out.
I'll get these volunteers to safety. I hope you kill every last one of those Imperials.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
I'm in the Red Light Sector. You have a plan for finding that main lab?
If the Power Guard facility has a dedicated reactor, it's immune to energy fluctuations affecting the power grid. My team is monitoring energy readings in that sector. All you have to do is cause some fluctuations. Applying a lightsaber to the right power conduits ought to do the trick.
If I disrupt power to an entire city sector, innocent people might be injured.
Trust me, no one there is innocent. Regardless, the fluctuations will be short-lived and harmless. Sending coordinates to key power conduits. Hit them all. We'll get a fix on that Power Guard main lab. And be careful. The red light sector may look civilized, but it's nothing of the sort. Riken out. Only one building in the sector maintained a steady energy supply when you disrupted those power conduits. That has to be the main lab. Sending coordinates now. Aside from Agent Galen and the test subjects, we have no idea what you'll face in there. How will you play this?
Whatever surprises the enemy has in store, a Jedi is always ready.
With luck, you'll catch the opposition off guard. You're in for a hell of a fight. Contact me when it's done. Riken out. Waiting for you, Jedi. Darth Angrel told me you defeated Watcher One and Inquisitor Varav. Impressive. When my men failed to report from the Nikto sector, I knew it had to be your doing.
You killed good men at that recruitment center. Loyal soldiers, the best.
They gave me no choice. I'd rather have captured them alive.
Typical. Jedi, slaughter a room full of men, and then apologize for it.
I promised Commander Grawl he could execute you personally, and I left him a few gifts to help. Mark I power guards, not as destructive as the later models I possess, but quick to assemble and quite malleable. It took nothing to wipe their useless minds and program them to serve me.
Captured a Republic agent. What have you done with him?
Something extraordinary. But you won't live to see it. Goodbye, Jedi.
Too late, Riken. Darth Angrel's apprentice raided the lab. There's nothing left here. I found an encrypted data pad on an Imperial officer. It looks important.
It may have information on where the enemies move to. Bring the data pad back to headquarters. My slicers will crack the decryption. We'll have to move fast to stop the enemy. Hurry.
I told Raikin this base was compromised.
The Chief's dead. They're all dead. What were those things?
They're like what I fought at the main lab, but more powerful.
You kept us out of the loop, hid the Power Guard facility, never told us about these weapons. We stayed, supported your mission when we should have evacuated. These deaths are on you.
I agreed with you about evacuating. Your superior overruled us.
He was incompetent. I should have been in charge months ago. With Raikin dead, I'm acting Bureau Chief. This operation's over. Agent Diaz, we're leaving now. Sorry, friend, but you're on your own.
Chief Raikin promised to unlock these Imperial files.
Then take it up with him. His body's over there.
Wait a minute. This Jedi is the only person who can stop those things.
I gave you an order, Agent.
And I lost my hearing during the fight. Give me the data pad. I'll do my best. Decryption complete. The enemy took everything from the Power Guard lab to a fallback position. I recognize these coordinates. An Imperial-controlled factory on the industrial level.
I couldn't have done this without your help.
Make those scum pay for what they did to us.
You have your information. The rest is up to you.
I'm sorry for keeping you here. Find someplace to hide until this is over.
Sir, I recommend we inform General Varsuthra. We need immediate reinforcements. I've marked the enemy's fallback position. Good luck down there.
Let's go, Agent Diaz.
Facuta G8 Endia.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Let's go. I resist the pain. He always wins.
I'll break his control over you. I promise.
Too late. He's here.
Nothing more irritating than a Jedi who won't die. Your constant interruptions must end. Your former ally will be your executioner. The new Agent Galen's power is matched only by his obedience.
He could have attacked me and didn't. His will is greater than yours.
He hasn't been properly motivated yet. Galen, destroy my enemy.
No, I'd rather die.
Control factor 6 initiated. Neural override complete. Launching elimination protocol. Target? Jedi.
I told you, he always wins.
Spread to the neural overrides.
Only temporary, though. I can already feel my systems repairing themselves.
Tell me how to free you from the Sith's control.
Can't remove the machines without killing me. But I don't matter anymore. The Sith Lord, Lord Static, has the Republic's Mark III power guards, cybernetically enhanced soldiers armed with advanced weapons. Static plans to build hundreds more, all controlled by him, an army to conquer Nar Shaddaa.
Sith could make thousands, millions of power guards.
Static's building his army in Shadowtown, an Imperial-controlled sector. Nastiest people on Nar Shaddaa. And that's saying a lot. I'll give you the coordinates. Neural overrides are starting. There's nothing else to do. Kill me!
There must be a way to free you. Give me time to defeat Static.
Free me? From this? Even without Static controlling me, I won't live like this.
Hold on, Galen. We need to face Static together. We're the only people who can bring him to justice for what he's done. Are you with me?
I don't know how long I can resist his commands, but I'll try. Safer if we don't travel together, just in case. I'll meet you inside Static's base in Shadowtown. Hurry. We don't have much time.
Select an available travel route.
strong to have made it this far, but not strong enough. I am more than Sith now. Much more. Remarkable technology. So versatile. I just calculated 17 different ways to end your life.
All that hardware won't save you from me.
I've run the numbers. You overestimate your chances. A shame you'll never understand what true power feels like. Perhaps I'll add you to my army after all. Darth Angrel would appreciate that. No, we'll kill you first. Agent Galen, still functional? Let me rectify that. Control Factor 10 initiated. Obey me, or I'll tear your mind apart.
You're in control, Galen, not him. He has no power over you.
I have all the power. I am power. Not anymore. Never again. I'm with you, Jedi. Let's finish this.
So surprised. It's our job to follow people. Agent Diaz planted a tracker on you back at headquarters.
Standard operating procedure. No offense intended.
Would have been here sooner, but getting into Imperial territory without a lightsaber is complicated.
Where did you get these troops?
This is Black Star Squad, a special operations team. General Varsuthra pulled in a favor with General Garza. Got him here quick. We're demolishing this location. Make sure the enemy can't recover anything useful.
Good. I'll stay and die with this place.
Galen? You've changed.
I'm dangerous. I should be destroyed.
Inside, you're the same man you've always been. A hero.
The SIS looks after its own, Galen. We'll help you.
Just get me out of here.
Lieutenant, prep this man for extraction.
Sir. I've located the Power Guard files, including notes on how the Sith controlled them. Orders?
Plant bad data inside those files, and leave them for the enemy to find. Let the Empire create its own Power Guards, but ones with a flaw we can exploit.
Considering what the enemy's done to us here, I'd love some payback. You should check in with General Varsuthra. We'll be right behind you. Just need to plant the incendiary charges. It was interesting working with you. Good luck.
You'll be pleased to know I added extra padding to all the seat cushions aboard this vessel. I hope you find them comfortable.
We narrowly escaped a major disaster, General, but a lot of good people died.
Chief Raikin and his agents are a terrible loss. What happened to Galen? Well, at least he's alive. Just heard from Special Agent Tander. His team eradicated all trace of what happened at that Sith base. Not sure about this plan of yours to sabotage the Empire. It could blow up in our faces.
We'll give the Empire just enough information to get itself in trouble.
It would be nice to see them on thin ice for once. The Republic's position on Nar Shaddaa is precarious at best. Better for everyone if this operation remains classified. I'm sealing all records of what happened here. You, me, and the SIS are the only ones who know the full story.
If anyone else confronts me about this, I won't lie for you.
I'm not asking you to lie. Just use some discretion. I know you're probably exhausted, but the enemy hasn't given up. Neither can we. A major tactical advantage has just opened up, but you have to act quickly. One of Darth Angrel's closest advisors, Admiral Hacklin, asked us for asylum. He wants to defect.
Hacklin was with Angrel when he interrogated me on Ord Mantell. They seemed chummy. What changed?
I'm not sure, but the Admiral is on the run. There are unconfirmed reports Hacklin's earned a death mark.
One of Darth Angrel's top men turned traitor? It's too convenient.
Exactly. This is obviously a trap.
Hacklin wouldn't be the first high-ranking Imperial to switch sides. Until we know otherwise, we have to believe this is real. Kira obviously made an impression on the Admiral at Ord Mantell. He says he'll only surrender to her.
I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no time to negotiate. Admiral Hacklin's expecting you to, and no one else. I told him to wait for you at an old asteroid mining facility. I'm uploading the coordinates now.
We'll bring the Admiral in safely.
Be careful up there.
Greetings, my friend. The Holonets are filled with stories of your victory on Coruscant. Everything you achieved on Tython was when you executed I remain your most loyal comrade.
Glad to be back.
Greetings. I am Valis. Your quick response is most appreciated. Please forgive the deception. Admiral Hacklin remains Darth Angrel's faithful servant. His name simply made this meeting convenient.
He's a Sith! Kill him!
Now, really, is that any way to treat your family?
Family? Kira, you know this man?
Don't listen to him. He's trying to confuse you. Us.
Your Padawan isn't who you think. She's no Jedi. She's a child of the Emperor. Like me. And it's time she returned to our father's warm embrace.
I've never heard of any Emperor's children. Who are you people?
The Chosen Ones. Selected at birth to serve our father's great glory. A distinction we should wear with pride. Don't deny your true lineage.
I'm not a Sith. Don't let him turn you against me. We can defeat him. Together.
We have no quarrel, Jedi. Return to your ship and let Kira come home. The Emperor wills it.
The Emperor has no power here. I do.
Your self-delusions are irrelevant. There's no escaping your destiny, Kira. Thanks to your little brush with Darth Angrel, the Emperor knows you're alive and where to find you. No matter where you go, Father sees you. He sees you right now. And he wants you back.
I'd rather die than see him again.
So be it, sister.
I should have told you the truth a long time ago. My parents were Sith, but the Emperor isn't my father. Child of the Emperor is just a title. I was taken from my parents when I was a baby. Raised in the Sith Academy with others like Valis. It was brutal.
Why raise you in the Sith Academy? What were you being trained for?
About what you'd expect. Learn how to kill Jedi and do other horrible things. But that wasn't all. Every so often, the other children were taken to see our father. They came back different. Nobody ever remembered meeting the Emperor. One day, I realized I couldn't remember anything from the past week. They were doing the same thing to me.
Whatever the Sith did, it's buried in your memories. We have to uncover it.
I've tried. Every time I get close to the memory, it changes, slithers away. I was still a child then, small enough to stow away on a supply ship leaving Imperial space. Lived in lots of bad places until I met Master Kwix. She brought me to the Jedi. Changed my life.
Did you tell Master Kwix about your past?
No. How would I even begin? By the way, I was born a Sith. Is that a problem? I always knew sooner or later I'd have to come clean. Just hoped I could prove myself as a Jedi first. Now the Emperor knows where I am. The Sith will never stop hunting me.
You're my Padawan, Kira. I made a promise to keep you safe.
I know I haven't been a great Padawan, but I'm going to try harder. I'm ready to tell the truth. To Master Kawix, the Jedi Council, everyone. No more secrets. We should probably let the General know he's not getting his Admiral.
The Admiral was never here, General. This was a trap.
Last. I'm sorry for putting you in harm's way on a lie. It won't happen again. I'm afraid there's more bad news. Your Jedi Masters both missed their last two comm checks.
That isn't like Master Kawix. What planet did you send her to?
Tatooine. Master Orgus went to Alderaan. I need you to find out what's happened to them and our weapon labs.
Understood, General. But first, I need to consult with the Jedi Council on an important matter.
More important than saving the galaxy from Darth Angrel? I'd like to know what that is.
Sorry, General. Jedi business.
Fine, if that's how you want to play it. Angrel's still out there. May the Force be with us all. Barsoothra out.
Let's get this over with. Master Kawix and Orgus need our help. I'll be meditating in my quarters. Let me know when we're at Tython.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to our market, potential customer. Thank you for your patronage.
You see anything you like? Just let me know. Come back anytime.
Are no longer an ideal place for Padawans.
We live in dangerous times. Where would you send them? Training in the
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there.
Master Satil, my mission has become more complicated. Masters Orgus and Quix have disappeared. I'm headed for Tatooine and Alderaan to find them. But first, my Padawan has something important to tell you. Kira?
I was born on Dromund Kaas. My parents were Sith. Ooh, much easier the second time. There's more, obviously.
I should hope so. Give me time to assemble the Council. Most of us are still off-world.
And then my master convinced me to come here and tell you. That's pretty much everything.
We've heard rumors about these children of the Emperor before, but this finally confirms their existence.
Troubling that we never sensed the truth about Kira when Master Quix brought her to us.
That makes her especially dangerous. She can't be allowed to remain free.
Kira's master should have a voice in this. What do you recommend?
The situation doesn't require a reaction. I just thought you should know the truth.
And now that we know, we can't ignore the threat she represents to our entire order. To allow her to remain a Padawan, become a Jedi Knight? It's inconceivable.
Is it? Did we not first learn of the children of the Emperor from a Sith turned to the light?
Master Braga speaks the truth. No one is beyond redemption.
It was natural for you to fear our reaction, considering your upbringing. What's important now is that you leave your past behind and devote yourself to the Jedi. Can you do that?
I've been trying to ever since Master Quix found me.
Kira's a good Padawan. I trust her with my life.
There you have it. I need no further proof of Kira's loyalty.
Agreed. And I believe the best course of action is to leave Kira where she is.
This is a mistake. If Master Quix were here, she'd tell you the same.
Until she returns, this Council's ruling stands. Kira is safest in your care.
I appreciate you giving her another chance.
I promise I'll make you all proud. Even you, Master Caden.
You did well bringing this to us, but you should return to your mission. May the Force be with you on Tatooine and Alderaan.
Don't think I didn't notice the risk you took by standing up for me. I felt stronger having you there. You're a good master. And a good friend.
We're in this together. I know you'd do the same for me.
I would now. After this, I owe you a few dozen. Ready to go whenever you are, Master.
General, I'm on Tatooine. Has Master Quix reported in?
Last we heard, Quix secured our weapons research facility. She's missed every comm check since then. Enemy action is the most likely scenario, but on Tatooine, anything's possible.
If it's so dangerous, why pick it for your weapons facility?
Tatooine has millions of uninhabited kilometers, perfect for our research. Dr. Godera will brief you on the weapons project. Doctor?
The research facility on Tatooine has created a device codenamed the Shock Drum. The weapon discharges massive ultrasonic vibrations into the ground. It damages enemy fortifications at a microscopic level, quite literally softening them up. The vibrations will cripple people if they're close enough. But that's not all. The shock drum eventually disrupts the planetary core. At critical mass, the core explodes.
Were you planning to destroy Tatooine?
Of course not. When we discovered this potential, we immediately stopped testing. However, there's a fully operational shock drum prototype at our facility. If Darth Angrel has captured it, the results will be catastrophic. With no word from the facility or Master Kuix, we must assume the worst.
I sense Master Kuix through the Force, but it's faint. I think she's dying.
Can you feel her surroundings? Where is she?
Not sure. Somewhere dark. It's taking everything she has to stay alive.
I don't have any Republic contacts there to assist you. You're on your own. Our facility is located in a remote part of the desert. I'm transmitting the coordinates. Good luck. Varsuthra, out.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
I? Seabrick, I told you help would come. We'd almost given up hope. Thank you for saving our little family.
Glad to help. Do you people work at this facility?
Have you come to protect the shock drum, like Master Kawix?
What happened to her?
She defended us against Imperial soldiers led by a Sith. She fought bravely, but the Sith was stronger.
I take it the Sith killed her then.
I assumed he was going to kill us all. Instead, he captured Master Kawix alive and ignored us. The Sith destroyed your droids, but he didn't harm us. He said we were no threat, that we didn't deserve to die.
I've never known a Sith to show mercy.
It was almost like the idea of killing us insulted him. He wasn't kind, but I certainly wouldn't describe him as cruel. The Sith and his soldiers took Master Kawix and the shock drum prototype into the desert. Brick and I were attempting to restore power to this facility and track them down when the Sand People attacked.
The Sand People won't be a problem anymore, but we need to find that weapon. Can you help?
This facility can pick up the shock drum's locator beacon, but not until we restore power. The Sith knocked out all our generators during his attack. If you reactivate them, we can find him, Master Kawix, and the shock drum. facility power's back online. I'm afraid that's the only good news I have. I just detected the shock drum's locator beacon. The weapon has been activated. If we don't shut it down, the device will soon reach critical mass. When it does, Tatooine's core will explode.
Your home will be fine, Brick. Just tell me where the shock drum is.
Pinpointing the shock drum's exact location from here is impossible. The seismic vibrations disrupt our sensors. The general region is thousands of square kilometers. We have to narrow it down somehow. Brick, that's brilliant! The ultrasonic scanners, of course!
Whatever you're talking about, we need to find the shock drum, fast.
Ultrasonic scanners placed in a wide pattern will triangulate the shock drum's seismic disturbances. They'll reveal its location. Installing the scanners is extremely dangerous. The desert region is deadly. Ideally, we'd send an army. Your droids won't be ready soon enough, Brick. This Jedi is our only hope.
I feel Master Kwik's reaching out to me. Something terrible is happening to her.
We'll save her. That's a promise.
Take the ultrasonic scanners. Place them at these map coordinates. We'll contact you by holo once we've triangulated the shock drum's location. Good luck.
There, good as new.